Hey, what's up, Chrysler 300 heads? I know I've been bullshitting, been posting a lot about videos and getting to the YouTube. This is gonna be my first instructional video on how to do things. Today, we're gonna be tearing down the steering wheel on my 2014 Chrysler 300 Limited. It's the base model. It's not the V8 for all you V8 heads, not you, but I got a V6 and I love it and I don't even care. Would I like a V8? Hell yeah, but I got a V6, so I'm gonna do it up, right? So first, I'm gonna show y'all a little the setup that I got. Got these little Vivitar action cameras to record all the action. Yo, Vivitar. And then there's a steering wheel. So we got some damage to the steering wheel already. Right here, dip wasn't thick enough, so I peeled it right off just by driving. And it's over here too, right there. So we're gonna disassemble that steering wheel and I want this to be white too. So we're gonna disassemble the steering wheel today, tear that down, show you guys how to do it. Cool. All right guys, so the first step is supposed to be to unplug the battery because you might blow your airbag. I'm an average guy DIY. We're just gonna wing it, ha! All right, so the first thing we're gonna do on this steering wheel. First thing we're gonna do, backside of your steering wheel, you're gonna have a screw there, right? Phillip's head. Up here, you're gonna have a torx screw. I'll figure out the size in a little bit. And here, you're gonna have a nut. The nut is gonna hold on your, what you call it? The nut is gonna hold on your airbag. This little screw here is gonna hold on the white piece here. As with this little screw here is gonna hold on. So this screw and this screw are gonna hold on the white piece on each side. The nut right there that's behind this plastic thing is gonna hold on the airbag. So both sides, we're gonna tear it down. Be right back. Tools needed. I don't have any tools with me because I'm moving. So I bought this little $12 54 piece set. Figured this'll do everything I need to do to tear apart the dash. And actually, I got everything I need to tear apart the dash. It actually works. Right here, it will need the T20. That's the T20. Right here, we need that. And we'll need a 10 millimeter. Right, of course, you need a 10 millimeter for this. Hence why I bought a set. Who the hell has a 10 millimeter socket lying around, right? So our first step is gonna be to take out the airbag. One bolt on each side right here, airbag slides right out.
Other side to work here. Gotta get both side bolts out.
Now, with this steering wheel, both bolts out, you can just pull this guy straight out. And then I'm gonna do this number here, because I'm not gonna work with that just yet. We're gonna work with all this in here. We're gonna have this bolt, this one, and this one. It's gotta come out. And then I showed you the ones on the back too. We gotta take all those out. All those are gonna take number 20 of that hex screw thingy doodle. Lack of a technical term being an average guy. T20 is gonna do that. And the top bolts on the back side. The bottom bolts down here holding this piece in
is going to be a regular Phillips screwdriver. We'll get to that. So the cool thing about Average Guy DIY, I don't know, man. We're just doing everything with normal hand tools on this little project here. We're not doing anything fancy. Bought that little stupid $12 kit at Walmart. T20 hooked up. We're gonna take these. Got a free piece here. Check it. Cool. And then there's some screws to the back of that that will show you how to disassemble to get it ready for paint. Same thing on this side. Oh, we got a screw still in there. That's okay. We didn't get the screw all the way out. That black clip right in there. And it'll come out. See if I can hold this and do it. Nope, these little tabs here on your airbag, you got this orange tab at the top. You're just gonna pull that orange tab up and it's gonna release that tab on the airbag. So. Bag has been completely removed. This black clip just pulled out. Orange tabs pull up and those pull out of the back of your airbag. This airbag is ready for Plasti-Dip. For our next feat, we've got to take the black buttons out. So we're going to take three screws out of the back of that, three screws out of the back of that, and our black buttons are going to come out. For this, we're gonna need T10. Now that we've got all the screws out, all you gotta do is pull it out. Put this somewhere where it's not gonna get painted on. Other one, screws are out. Just put your fingers in there, pull it right out, put it away. Now, gotta hide our screws. And these bad boys are ready for paint, but we're gonna tear it off this Plasti-Dip first.